When people ask me how to get past writer's block, I always have the same advice, but this girl wrote a song that encapsulates it perfectly, so now I'm just gonna play them this.
Your first song might suck, your first novel might blow, but you gotta start somewhere, so baby, just go and write the crappiest song, the worst book you ever read. You can always go back and edit, but how can you edit if there's nothing to edit yet?
Just write. You can fix it later.